down no sea.
When did they let you out of Leavenworth?
Hey, I got 6 months off for good behavior.
Oh, yeah, bet. What was it for this time?
Some old geezer in Yonkers said that I swindled him out of $1,100.
Yeah, well, why did you say that? That's the risk of swindling out of $1,100.
Hey, sis, I want you to meet a friend of mine from...
Jersey City.
From Jersey City. Miss Millie's sacred.
I came after the hotel. Which floor?
Don't you just love her, sis?
Oh, yeah, I'm crazy about it. Do me a favor. Come again, take those St. Regis with you.
Oh, come on, sis. $80 coming in the mail on Thursday. Just need 10 to tie me over.
Not even a nickel for the zone way.
A five, Raggy.
A five? You and all your big talk gonna be living in clover.
Well, this ain't exactly Buckingham Palace, you know.
Steady salary, free food, free gas, free electricity. I'm doing all right.
Ah, sis, you're doing like I'm doing.
Lousy.
Ah, Aggie, how did the two Hannigan kids ever end up like this? On the skids. I remember the way I sang to mother.
Thank you. Thank you. proof. Well, here's our driver's license and Annie's birth certificate.
Baby girl, name Ann Elizabeth Mudge, born to Ralph and Shirley Mudge, New York, October 28th, 1924.
October 28th. That's my birthday.
It was in her notes, sir.
I know, but I still don't.
Mister, you gotta believe us. We got on the Greyhound this afternoon and went straight to the orphanage. And that nice lady there said we could find our little baby.
Oh, baby, all the years of dream, yearn to hold you in my arms again.
Mr. Mudge, on the night that Annie was brought.
Now, here's something you don't know about. When we left Annie at the orphanage, we left her half a gold locket. We kept the other half.
Well, look, Annie's wearing it.
Oh, and here's the other half. Ooh, let's see. Oh, look, Charlotte, it's perfect. Oh, she is. Well, if you'll just get her things together, we'll be taking her along.
Just a minute, Mr. Mudge. What about the money?
The money? Well, we don't have much, but we'd be happy to give you whatever we got.
You mean you haven't heard about the certified check for $50,000 to anyone who can prove that they are Annie's parents?
No, sir, we don't know nothing about no check, but we don't want no money.
Right. We don't want no money for anything.
Well, on the other hand, Cheryl, remember that little pig farm we got down in New Jersey? We could afford to bring Annie up right in the country. Fresh air and fresh eggs.
Fresh ham.
Yeah, fresh ham. Ooh, certified, huh? All we gotta do is make it out myself.
That's correct, Mr. Budge. Tomorrow.
Tomorrow?
I'm sure you wouldn't mind Annie spending just one more night with us. I mean, it's Christmas. You could come pick her up tomorrow along with the check.
Oh, well, whatever you prefer, sir. Well, we'll be getting on back to the hotel now. Goodbye, Annie.
Bye, Annie.
Until tomorrow, honey, you'll be spending the rest of your life with us. I nicked you, honey. Merry Christmas, y'all.
Take them straight.
Won't you come in, Mr. and Mrs. Mudge?
Good morning, Merry Christmas, y'all.
Merry Christmas.
Oh, look, Cheryl, it's our little girl.
Your little girl.
Well, we don't want to bother you, it being Christmas and all. We just came to pick up Annie and her suitcase and... Yes, the check.
Oh, the check. I'd almost forgotten about it.
Paid to the order of Ralph Mudge.
Read it again.
Paid to the order of the jig is up.
That's correct, Mr. Daniel Francis Hannigan. The jig is up.
Yes, sister. Little Nine is going to take the fall, so is you.